there are probably very few psychology programs that are seeking to teach psychology from the foundations of the Catholic view of the human person. To us, that is the heart and soul of what we're about. Okay, I'm really excited to be part of this. This is an adventure. This is, again, a mission to think as a Catholic about the human person, about what is human nature, what is human motivation, how do we develop across the lifespan? Really, what's the point of life, and where are we going, and how can psychology, thought of wisely, help us to get there?